Hola.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Jabón.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Time for some fun with demolitions, mate. Pick up those frag grenades and get in the safety pit. Now throw a grenade into windows 2, 3 and 4. Get in the safety pit, so... Get in the safety pit, so... Get in the safety pit, so... Come back here. Pick up this grenade launcher. Now get back into the safety pit. Equip the grenade launcher. Fire at the wall with the number one on it. Notice it didn't explode. As you know, all grenade launchers have a minimum safe arming distance. Right, now pop a grenade into windows 5, 6 and 7. Come back around and pick up some C4 off the table. Equip the C4, Soap. Follow me. It seems my ex-wife was kind enough to donate her car to furthering your education, Soap. Place the C4 on the indicated spot. Now get a safe distance from the explosives. Much improved. All right, Soap, you passed the weapons evaluation.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Through the door. Position 4. Hit the targets. Position 5. Go. Hit the target! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
All right, Soap, that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Ready, sir. Move up. Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Flashbang out.
In Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mix. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit! They've opened fire!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go now!
Bravo 6, come in, damn it!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out.
On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your head! Go, go! Keep moving! He's breaking away!
Come on, come on!
Watch the pipe!
Talk to me, Bravo 6. Where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there!
To the helicopter!
To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it?
Son como los taxistas de Bogotá. Parece que estoy en la DF de México, la Ciudad de México. Petróleo, pusha kamaka, bombas, América, bakshama kamaka, akabaka, akabaka. Adok, adok.
حان الوقت لإظهار قوتنا الحقيقية.
Todas las cabezas toballas, cabezas toballa. Otra, otra cabeza caballa por ahí. Que diga cabeza toballa. Así son. Así les voy a llamar. Las cabezas toballa.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Vamos por nuestro soplón.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Genial.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
There'll be a few more guard posts up ahead. Camera off and his men will be waiting for us in the field to the northwest.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
neutralized.
Gaz, you smell that?
Yeah, camera off.
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
What's the target, Kamarov? We've got an informant to recover.
The M-21's on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала. This way.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger. Covering left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
So, take out the machine gunners in the window so Kamarov's men can storm the building.
Machine gunner through the wall.
There'll be helicopters, Kamarov.
I didn't say there wouldn't be any either. We need to protect my men from those helicopter troops. This way.
Make it quick, Kamarov. I want that informant.
You have nothing to worry about. We'll take out BM-21s and carve a path straight to your informant, Captain Price.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Christ! My men have run into heavy resistance! Help me support them from the cliffs!
What about our informant? He's running out of time.
Help us! The further my men can get into this village, the closer we will be to securing your informant. Making progress. Follow me to the power station. Look, the final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious. Captain Price, I need to ask one more favor.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Stos infelius! Stos suas the shell!
Where is he? Papyrus.
The house! The house at the northeast end of the village!
Well, that wasn't so hard, was it? Now go and sit in the corner.
So, guys, we've got to reach that house before anything happens to the informant. Let's go. Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Guys, go around to the back and cut the power. Soap, get ready.
These night vision goggles make it too easy.
Sasha,
It's him. Nikolai, are you all right? Can you walk?
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We have the package. Meet us at LZ1. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
Begins in a few hours. Why?
The Americans are making mistakes. They will never take Al-Assad alive.
Americano.
Shoreline coming into view.
Copy, Striker 6-4.
Feet dry in 10 seconds.
Copy.
Taking fire here.
Roger that. We've got RPGs down there.
Shit, that was close.
Got a visual on the target.
5 seconds. Stand by the green light.
Down the rope! Go, go!
Go, go, go!
Yo jamás pisaría.
Chicken squad on me to the target building!
Let's go!
There's the target building. Left side door breach. Stack up!
Sir, yes, sir.
Blow the charge.
Breaching, breaching!
Jackson, take point.
Flashbang.
ID on Al-Assad.
Negative ID over here, sir.
No sign of Al-Assad here, sir.
HQ, this is Red Dog. Target building is secure, but we don't have Al-Assad. Over. Roger that, HQ. Out. Good job. I just got word that Al-Assad is broadcasting half a click east of here at a TV station. We're gonna move out on foot and take down the package there. Move out.
Coming up!
Fire! Friendly's moving up!
Oh.
Target building in sight.
We got the TV station locked down and surrounded, sir.
Good. Get in position to breach.
Stick with me!
Here goes our boys.
Hoorah. Hoorah.
Hold your fire. Friendly's coming out.
No sign of Al-Assad, sir.
All right. Fall in, Marines. Stay frosty.
Watch your six, Devil Dog.
Broadcast is recorded.
Yeah, score one for military intelligence.
Griggs, turn that
Roger
off.
Roger that. I got something better anyway.
Command, this is Red Dog. TV station secure. No sign of Al-Assad. The broadcast is a recording. Over.
Yeah. Oorah.
Roger that, Command. Out.
Marines, rally up. We got a new assignment. Get ready to move out. Let's go.
After heavy fighting,
Al-Assad, you're on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving up! Hammer! Contact! Hammer! Contact right!
It's a prison fire ass building! We have to move forward!
Clear!
Contact! Second floor!
onto the bridge. Hurry! On the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
This is Warpig. Green gun offline.
Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position.
Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, Gaines, cover him. All right, let's move out. Secure the western approach. Move. Excellent. I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location.
no entiendo cómo acercarme si son invencibles.
Action, I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location. Plant the IR beacon and get their attention. Out.
¿Quién me está...?
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
You're still in one piece. Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and...